This piece of equipment is called the pass-through dishwasher. The plates and bowls are put onto these trays. Plates stand up and any bowls go upside down. It's then pushed into the dishwasher and then the hood is pulled down. It will start immediately. It will then go through a wash cycle and then change to a rinse cycle. This is used to sterilize the plates and make sure they're fit for our customers.